Tesla is getting hit by tariffs, and at the same time, it's delivering cars with no driver. What's going on? Hey everyone, Ken here. Welcome back to the channel where we break down the latest Tesla news for investors, owners, and fans alike. Today, we're diving into two major shifts happening around Tesla right now. One that could slow everything down, and another that might launch us straight into the future. Let's get into it. Right now, Tesla is facing two major developments, both pulling in opposite directions. On one hand, we've got rising tariffs between the US and China, which are forcing Tesla to pause key parts orders for upcoming vehicles like the Cybercab and Semi. This could throw a wrench in the company's production timeline. On the other hand, Tesla's full self-driving technology, FSD, is advancing faster than ever, with real-world driverless applications already in motion. And that includes cars delivering themselves. These two trends seem to be pulling Tesla in completely different directions. But the truth is, both are critical. Whether you're an investor tracking stock movements or an owner thinking about the future of your car, these updates matter. Let's start with the first headline, Tesla's reported halt in parts procurement. According to multiple reports, Tesla had been planning to source components from China for its next-gen vehicles, but due to increasing tariffs, they've been forced to temporarily stop placing those orders. Initially, Tesla seemed prepared to absorb tariffs up to 34%, but now there's talk of those tariffs going as high as 145%. That's no longer sustainable, so the projects have been paused. This could delay the mass production of the Cybercab planned for 2026, as well as the ramp-up of semi-production at Giga Nevada. Tesla's supply chain has always been one of its key advantages, but this kind of political risk, even Tesla has to adapt. China, for its part, has responded with retaliatory tariffs. In fact, new orders for the Model S and X have reportedly been suspended in China, another blow to Tesla's global growth. So the big question now is, how will Tesla shift to a North America-centric supply chain? And how far will this tariff risk ripple through the company? This could impact production timelines, next-gen vehicle launches, and of course, the stock price. Now, while tariffs are clearly a major headwind, Tesla isn't just sitting still. One of the most exciting things happening right now is the rollout of FSD Unsupervised, a major leap in autonomous driving. Just recently, it was reported that at Giga Texas, Tesla is now using FSD Unsupervised to move vehicles inside the factory with no driver inside. That means brand new Model Ys and Cybertrucks are driving themselves through a complex 2-kilometer route inside the plant. No humans, no steering input, just AI. According to Tesla's AI team, this isn't a small test. The system is navigating around pedestrians, large trucks, and dynamic objects in real time. It's starting to look like full autonomy is really within reach. Even more exciting, Elon Musk said on X that by the end of 2025, Tesla vehicles will be able to deliver themselves to your doorstep. No driver required. Yes, you heard that right. You order a car and it literally drives itself to your house. Now, some of you might be wondering, what exactly is FSD unsupervised? FSD stands for full self-driving, and unsupervised means the car operates without needing the driver's hands or even their attention. Up until now, FSD still required you to keep your hands on the wheel, but with this new version, that may soon become optional. Of course, there are still legal and technical hurdles to clear, but Tesla is clearly ahead of every other automaker when it comes to pushing this boundary. If robo-taxis and self-delivering vehicles become reality, it could totally redefine what a car even is. For anyone following Tesla, whether as an investor or an owner, this is a turning point worth watching closely. So, we've looked at the external headwinds and the exciting internal progress at Tesla, but what are investors actually worried about right now? Recently, ahead of Tesla's first quarter 2025 earnings call, the company invited shareholders to submit questions. And some of the top voted questions really highlight what's on everyone's mind, both for owners and investors. Let's check out a few of the biggest ones. First up, when will FSD Unsupervised be available for privately owned vehicles? This is the big one, the question on full self-driving that we just talked about. Right now, FSD Unsupervised is still being tested in limited environments like factory lots. There's still no official date for when everyone will get to use it, and people are eager for answers. Second, is Tesla going to release a more affordable model this year? This is the so-called Model Q, or rumored new entry-level Tesla. There's been buzz about new vehicles, but when are they coming? That's what both owners and investors want to know. Third, how will Tesla handle tariff and political risks moving forward? A direct reference to the supply chain disruptions we discussed earlier, especially with the Cybercab and semi-delays. In an unpredictable world, how will Tesla stay flexible? With US-China relations uncertain, political risk is a real issue for Tesla's global business. These questions reveal what investors really care about right now. There's excitement for the future, but also a healthy dose of caution. And with the earnings call set for April 22nd, everyone's watching to see how Elon Musk will address these concerns. Depending on his answers, the market's perception of Tesla could change dramatically. It's a pivotal moment for all investors. So, as we've discussed, Tesla is standing at a major crossroads. On one hand, external risks like tariffs are beginning to directly impact the business. On the other, breakthrough tech like FSD and robotaxis are becoming real, tangible products. This duality, pushing boundaries while managing risks, is what makes Tesla so fascinating. It's all about striking a balance between bold innovation and strategic defense. So, what should you, whether you're an owner or investor, be keeping your eye on? Here are my top three things to watch going forward. First, the outcome of the tariff situation. How will Tesla reorganize its supply chain for next-gen models like Cybercab and Semi? This isn't just about delivery delays. It could reshape the company's long-term profitability. Second, when FSD Unsupervised will roll out to the public. A future where Teslas drive themselves with no human input would completely redefine what it means to own a car and could disrupt the entire business model. Third, what Elon Musk says during the April 22nd earnings call. How will he answer questions about FSD, pricing strategy, tariffs, and more? There are bound to be clues about Tesla's direction in his responses. Bottom line, there are still plenty of unknowns ahead for Tesla, but that's exactly what makes following this company so interesting. I'll be tracking all the latest moves, so make sure to stay tuned. Oh, and before we wrap up, let's do a quick stock price check. Yesterday, Tesla stock dropped sharply, but today it's holding steady in the $241 range. That's it for today's update. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. It really helps the channel. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit that subscribe button for daily Tesla news and analysis. You won't miss a thing. Thanks so much for watching. Enjoy your Tesla life, and I'll catch you in the next one.